that for?
I wanted to listen to the concert, that's
all.
What's
stopping you?
Everyone's making such a din, that's what's stopping me.
Sorry, but I can't just stop everything because you want to listen to music.
Why not?
Really, Jimmy? You're like a child.
Don't try and patronise me! But she's so clumsy. Have you ever noticed how noisy women are? The way they kick a floor about simply by walking over it? Or have you seen them at their dressing tables, dropping their weapons and banging their bits of boxes and brushes and lipsticks? I watch her doing it night after night. I had a flat underneath a couple of girls once. Oh, you heard everything those damn bastards did all day and all night. With these two, even the most simplest everyday actions were like a kind of assault course on your sensibilities. I tried everything with them. I used to plead with them. I even got to screaming the most ingenious obscenities I could up the stairs at them. But nothing, nothing would move them. With these two, even the simplest trip to the lavatory sounded like a medieval siege. Oh, they beat me in the end. I had to go. I mean, they're probably still at it. Or they're married by now, driving some other poor devils out of their minds. Banging their doors and stamping their high heels, banging their irons and their saucepans, the eternal flaming racket of a female. Oh, crick, now the bells have started. Just wrap it up, will you? There's something going crazy in here! Stop ringing those bells! I don't want to hear it!
Stop shouting! You'll have Miss Drury up here in a minute.
I think I'm in doubt about Miss Drury. That mild-mannered gentlewoman doesn't fool me even if she takes in you two. She gets more than enough out of us for this place every week. Anyway, she's probably in church swinging on those bloody bells.
Oh, come on now, be a good boy and I'll take us all out for a drink.
They're not open yet. It's Sunday, remember? Anyway, it's raining.
Well, shall we dance? Oh, do you come here often?
Yeah, only in the mating season. Very funny, very funny. Let me go.
Not until you apologise to everyone for being so nasty. Do you need bosoms of being her out this year?
You want teeth to be out in a minute.
What? Don't let me go.
It's more like a zoo every day.
Whoa! She's hurt. Are you all right?
Does it look like it?
She's burnt her arm on the iron.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get out!
I'm sorry, you think I did it on
purpose? Get out of my...